We saw about toxins. Now we're going to see about cytokines. Cytokinin, which is divided as cytos and kinases. Cytos means cell, kinases means division. That is, which promote, cytokinins are the chemical substance which promote cell division. This is first isolated from hearing fish sperm. It was first identified there and then found abundantly in the coconut milk. And the physiological effects of cytokinins are, this induces cell division, which in the presence of auxins, this also induces cell divisions. It causes cell enlargement. It is responsible for the cell enlargement. Cytokinins and auxins are essential, both are essential for the formation of new organs. That is, we call it as morphogenesis. Morphogenesis. This also promotes the growth of lateral buds. That is the bud that is present in the sides of the plant. Even if the apical buds are present, this prevents the plants from apical dormancy. This delays the process of aging in plants. That is, we call it as the Richmond lag effect. Okay. Now we're going to see about the gibberellins. First, we saw about toxins and cytokinins. Now we're going to see about gibberellins. This is abundantly found in plants. Kurosawa was the first person to identify this gibberellins in the fungus. And the fungus Gibberella fujicori, which causes the Bacani disease or foolish seedling disease in the internodal region of the plants. So this have some physiological acts such as extraordinary elongation of internodes is seen commonly in corn and pea plants. It induces sudden elongation of the shoot and as well as the flowers. So this process is known as bolting. We call it as bolting. This produces many male flowers, that is in monoecious plant, which possesses only the male character. This break the dormancy in potato tubers, dormancy in delaying of age in plants. Efficient than auxin. This is more efficient in auxins because this produce more seedless fruits, which is called as parthenocarpic fruits.